size of uh-huh.
Here today, it's unusual. There's a little lone Mini, but she's running absolutely spot on. Brakes are perfect. We changed to the slick tyres because the wet tyres, they just it's too much bounce across. But the engine's running perfect. We took the standard plugs out just to get it going, got it up to temperature, and then put the race plugs in. And what a difference! I mean, the problem is you can't get into top gear. The track's not long enough. It's not big enough. And even in third, the maximum we can get is 5,000 RPM. But it grips like there's no tomorrow. So yeah, all in all, get a few more runs in, should be a good morning.